Hello students, welcome to Sarvesh's classes. In our last videos, we have solved A set January 2018 question paper till question number 21. So today we are going to start with our question number 22. So question 22 says the numbers 15, 12, 8, x, x minus 2, minus 4, where x is unknown, are arranged in descending order. Suppose the median of the numbers is 5, the arithmetic mean of the numbers is. So we have been given the median here. We need to find the arithmetic mean. So median of these numbers can be found in a way. So let us first count how many numbers we have. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 number. So we have even number of numbers. So for finding the median, we need to take the middle two numbers. So 6. So we have the third and the fourth term in the middle. So the terms are 8 and x. So median can be found as, median will be equal to x plus 8 divided by 2. So median is given, that is 5 is equal to x plus 8 whole divided by 2. So from this we can find x, that is equal to 2. So we have the values now. So our numbers are 15, 12, 8, x, that is 2. Here we have x minus 2, that is 0. So, and the last number is minus 4. So we need to find the arithmetic mean. So arithmetic mean will be equal to 15 plus 12 plus 8 plus 2 minus 4 whole divided by, we have here 6 numbers. So this will be 6. So this is equal to 33 by 6, which is equal to 5.5. So let's check the options. So option number B matches with our answer. Hence option B is the correct answer to question number 22. So now let's move on to next question, that is question number 23. So question 23 says the standard deviation of 10 observations is 1.5. Suppose each observation is first multiplied by minus 4, then added to 3. The standard deviation of the new observations is. So in case of standard deviation, you need to remember one thing, that standard deviation is always affected by multiplication but is not affected by addition, because adding any number to the standard deviation, each observation, the total deviation always remains the same. So addition will not affect the standard deviation. Hence the new standard deviation will be, new standard deviation will be mod of minus 4. We need to use mod in case of multiplication here. So mod of minus 4 will be multiplied with minus 1, and we are not going to add anything because addition doesn't affect here. So this will be equal to 6. So our answer to this question is option number D. So now let's move on to our next question, that is question number 24. So question 24 says the number of accidents per month at a busy intersection follows Poisson distribution with average theta equal to 6.5. Suppose each accident costs local government rupees 20,000 for cleanup. On average, the accidents cost to the local government over a year time is. So here we have been given monthly number of accidents, and we need to find the cost of the government over a year time. So here we have 6.5 for monthly, into 12 we will get yearly, and each costs 20,000. So we will multiply this with 20,000. So using calculator we can solve this easily, because we are allowed to use calculator in ACET examination. So using calculator solving this, we will get our total cost to be 15,640, that is 15,60,000 rupees. So this is the total amount. So let's check the options. So option number C matches with our answer. Hence question 24 is option number C. So let's move on to our next question, that is question number 25. So question 25 says Suppose x is uniformly distributed on minus 3, minus 2, minus 2, 0, 1, 2 and 3, then probability of x square equal to 9 is. So here we have x square equal to 9. So x can be equal to minus 3 or 3. So we need to find both the probabilities. So this will be x equal to minus 3 plus probability x equal to 3. So since x is uniformly distributed, each of the element has the same probability. So here we have total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 numbers. So each number has equal probability. So probability of minus 3 is 1 by 7 and probability of 3 is also 1 by 7. So 1 by 7 plus 1 by 7 is equal to 2 by 7. Hence our answer is 2 by 7. So let's check the options. So option number B matches with our answer. Hence option B is the correct answer to question number 25. So we would like to end the video here. You will find solution to the further questions in our next